Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to replace the LCD of this bus terminal. That it has a line going across the LCD. Shut it down. It before I record the video. That's the touch controller, and the motherboard is all built into one. So the RAM, and that's a 64 GB solid state drive. Fairly, there's no moving parts in this point of sale. I had few issues with the touchscreen controllers, but apart from that, I never had any problems with the motherboard or any other. So let's go ahead and remove the few last screws that holds this LCD together. I know there's an earth somewhere. Excuse me. Let me open this up. Well, no, there's no earth. That's funny. All right, let's take the motherboard piece aside. And let's put this down. Cables to the access vent. Let's turn this around. I think that's the best way to do it. So in, it's all done. Very simple. I'm gonna put the screws back so that I can lift it. Four screws and it's all connected. Peel this. Just vertical here. Cleaned up. Because once this is together, you don't have a way to clean the screen. You quickly find which side it's going. This is the top. So this one goes like that. Just put two screws to hold it together and then power up and have a look whether there are any other problems. Where's my power cable? There we go. So, All right, it's all done, clean. No lines, everything's fine. So I'm gonna shut it down and put the remaining screws and put it back together and leave it running for 24 hours to see if there's any other problems.